Stargirl Season 3 is not coming to the CW in 2021. DC's Stargirl has proven to be a hit for the CW, but we'll have to wait a little longer for Stargirl Season 3. It's been nearly a year since Stargirl gifted audiences with new episodes, but the second season isn't that far away. However, in a move that highlights the confidence that the network has in the former DC Universe original, the CW has already renewed it for a third season. Unfortunately, it will be some time before Courtney and the JSA graces our screens for Adventure Number 3. The CW has released the fall lineup of its 2021-2022 TV schedule, and Stargirl Season 3 is not listed among the returning shows. Stargirl Season 3 release date. There are a number of reasons that Stargirl Season 3 will not air in the fall of 2021. For starters, the show's second season only premieres in August, so that will likely take us right up to October, at which point the fall schedule will kick into effect. Thus, in order to avoid back-to-back airings of Seasons 2 and 3, it makes more sense to hold the show to mid-season